Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I am reacting to the little like announcement video that Bacon put out, the how to wait for Bacon. I haven't seen it, but I've heard it's really, really funny. And a lot of people told me to check it out. So I'm going to be watching that today. If you haven't seen the Suho video yet, I made an announcement that it's going to take Kevin a little bit longer to get back than I originally thought, or than we originally thought. So it'll still be me for a little bit, but starting next week, I'm going to be putting out more content every day, since I was kind of given this week to relax a little bit. There's a lot of stuff I want to react to, but will probably get blocked on YouTube, so I'm trying to figure out different ways I can react to things that really, like, I wouldn't need Kevin here for. Some like live stages that I haven't seen, or some fan cams that I haven't seen that Kevin probably wouldn't watch or whatever. Just like different stuff. Even some of their content that they've done. So like when it comes to like TV series and movies and things like that. I don't know how I would react to it on here because it would probably get blocked. But I don't know. I'll find some things to do. To keep giving y'all content. So, let's get started into this video. But like, of course he would make this type of video. He's like, this extra. The music kind of kills me. So handsome. Also heard he filmed like three ways to wait for Bacon. He filmed like content for us every month. 안녕하세요.
백현입니다. 소식을 듣고 많이 놀라셨을 여러분들을 위해 제가 직접 나섰습니다.
Yeah, I miss him.
낯선 우리가 마주한 이 상황이 아직 익숙하지 않으실 겁니다. 하지만 여러분, 저는 그렇게 생각합니다. 끝이 아닌 새로운 시작이라고 쉬지 않고 달려왔습니다. 넘어져도 다시 일어났습니다. 우리 애리들이 웃는 모습만 생각하며 버텨왔습니다. 군입대 1년 9개월.
Dang.
길다면 길고 짧다면 짧은 시간. 서로 잠시 떨어져 있어야만 하는 너무 아쉬운 시간입니다. 하지만 10년이라는 몇 배는 긴 시간 동안 아름다운 추억을 쌓은 우리에게는 분명히
Dang, has it really been that long?
멋지게 견뎌낼
I mean, I haven't been there for that long, but like for y'all that have, has it been that long?
우리는 다시 만날 것이고 함께 웃을 것입니다. 그래서 제가 잠시 떠나 있는 이 시간을 보내는 방법 세 가지를 말씀드리고자 합니다. 첫 번째로는 월 1회 흉투기 업로드입니다.
So one video per month.
긴장을 느끼지 않게 해주겠다는 약속.
That's actually amazing.
뱉은 말은 꼭 지키는 사람으로서 가는 순간까지 믿음을 드리고자 합니다. 멈춰있던
like 21 months worth of content.
콘텐츠로 재개될 것입니다. 책 읽는 남자, 편지, ASMR 등 가족 여러분들의 눈과 귀를 만족시킬 거라 확신합니다. 벌써
I say he's extra, but he's literally so considerate to XOLs. Like, he knew we would miss him. So he did whatever he could in order to like help us get through the process.
어떻게 하면 애리들을 웃게 할 수 있을까요? 저 백현이는 생각했습니다. 바로 두 번째. 백현이의 솔로 앨범.
Yes, most definitely. I've already started.
여러분들의 기분에 따라 상황에 따라 어울리는 저의 곡들을 직접 추천드리고자 합니다. 필기하세요. 기쁠 때는 팝핀.
But like
심장이
I remember
팝핀 팝핀하는 이 느낌. 슬플 때는 cry for love. 이별은
I listen to that like daily.
신고한다.
Whether I'm sad or not.
외로울 때는 밤비.
Also to listen to that on a daily.
밤비, 밤비, 밤비. 사랑할 때는 프라이버시.
Yo, I can't with him.
주인공은 너와 나. 자기 전에는 나의 시간은 지친 하루를 위로하는 감미로운 목소리, 귀에 맴도는 멜로디. 출근길에는 Are you riding? 워워워워워 Are you riding? 설레고 싶을 땐 놀이공원. 꿈과 사랑이 가득한 나는 당신의 놀이공원. 이렇게 모든 순간 백현이가 함께 하겠습니다. 멀리 있다 생각 마시고 항상 곁에 있다는 거 잊지 마세요. 마지막 세 번째 해시태그 백현아 오늘은 멀리서도 여러분들의 이야기에 귀 기울이겠습니다. 오늘은 어떤 맛있는 밥을 먹었고 기분 좋은 일이 있었는지 혹시 속상하거나 슬픈 일이 있었는지 또 오늘은 백현이가 얼마나 보고 싶었는지 항상 저 백현이가 지켜보고 있겠습니다. 우리는 이렇게 연결되어 있습니다. 1분이 모이면 1시간이 되고 1시간이 모이면 하루가 되고 하루가 모이면 1년이 됩니다. 저는 흉튜브 가족 여러분들을 만나 새싹 흉튜버에서 프로 흉튜버로 프로 흉튜버에서 저 우주 너머까지 저는 지치지 않고 나아가겠습니다. 곧 웃으며 만날 날을 기약하며
He looks like the CEO of SM Entertainment.
이 영상을 보고 계시는 모든 분들 솔직히 저만한 사람 없다는 거 알고 있습니다. 그래서 저는 여러분들과 계속해서 함께하고 싶습니다. 저와 함께 하시겠습니까?
You guys, he's so precious. I can't stand it. He went and did all of this for us. Just so like we wouldn't miss him so much, which I mean, we're still gonna miss him immensely every single day that he's not here. But y'all, this made my heart happy. It makes me feel warm that he's like, but like, would you expect anything different from Bacon? Like he's always gonna do things like this. He's absolutely amazing. And there's many reasons why I ult Bacon and why he will always, be like he's my number one in K-pop. He always will. He was like my first love of in K-pop. As soon as I was introduced to EXO, I immediately was like, who's that guy? Tell me more about him. And that was pretty much like the beginning of what is him being my ult now and me having all his albums and things like that. So, but we all know we're gonna miss him. A lot. But he's made us proud. And we'll definitely wait for him. Like, why wouldn't he? We've waited for all of them. And of course, when the rest of them go, we will wait for the, when Kai and Sehun go, we will wait for them as well. So we're just, and also we're clearly waiting for this teaser to come out for this comeback. And I hate that they can't promote all together, but it is what it is. And so hopefully they'll be back together soon. And it won't feel like such a long time. But I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. And be on the lookout for our next EXO content, whatever it may be. Hopefully Kevin can get all fixed up and be back as soon as possible. But until then... he's taking time to heal and things like that, which is what he needs to do. So, y'all, he's enjoyed getting y'all's recovery and get well soon messages. So, yeah, be on the lookout for our next reaction, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.